your fault.
We lost 30 men in Fortress 3 alone.
Listen to me. Nobody knew that so many Mekon would come. More people would have died if it wasn't for you.
It's not about reducing casualties. We lost 30 men. And we've lost the fortress. Those men died for nothing!
Would their deaths have meaning if we'd won?
Yes. At least they would have died for something. This is the end now. It's either the Mekon or us. I don't care if I'm the last man standing. I'll take them down!